On the last video, Kotori
Obake.
Kotori Obake.
Kotori Obake.
Kotori Obake. Kotori Obake.
Kotori Obake.
Kotori Obake.
Kotori Obake.
Kotori Obake. And so it continues. Alright, how about you? It's locked, so on open. Okay, those are all locked then. How about this way? Fine. These places suck. This way. Seems. Yep. Okay, cool. This isn't the bathroom. Liars. Office supplies inside. That's not a key supplies then. PC here. Good. Register of names for the manager. Lined with tons of thick files. A tidy organized shelf. A tidy organized shelf. Several keys of this mansion remain here. 2F, right? Perhaps this one. Yay. Afterwards, I'll need to apologize. Nah, fuck that. Apologies are for scrubs. Office supplies inside. Actually, I totally lied. You should apologize. It's locked, so won't open. You? You. Fuck it. But yeah, man. If you apologize, then you'll be the mature one of the situation, and they'll just be like, shit. Good job, man. I'll be like, thanks. I learned it from the whole growing up thing. I brought it. Huh? Huh? It seems like this door can be opened with this key you brought. Alright. Coming in! Are you there? I thought so. But are you free to trespass in this kind of place? You're not an insane person, right? No, I wanted to know a few things and accidentally... Are you a student? Could you be a kid from around here? Yeah, but what is it? Hiding in this kind of place and getting locked in? Actually, I'm just here because I want to be. I just don't want to go back home. Don't want to see those kids from school outside. But it's just that, okay? Anyways, I just wanted to be here. But it's quite late, right? You need to get back home. Even if you don't say it, I know already. God, Baka. Anyway, that's enough. Hane-san, domo arigato, for opening it for me. More importantly, it's best if you flee this place quickly. It gets dangerous once it's past closing time. The manager here is a little out of his mind. As I thought. Hane-san, if you can, you should run away too, okay? Wait! Oh boy. Well, that sounds like a good time to do this thing. Alright, now let's continue. It's locked, so it won't open. Reference books here all dusty. Reference books here all dusty. Reference books here all dusty. I think they might all be all dusty. I don't think I could find anything good here. But you know what? Who wouldn't look? Who wouldn't look at all this cool shit? Okay, that was a waste of time. Alright, Granddaddy. If you catch me, just know I'm sorry. That's all you gotta say. Just say you're sorry. I'll be like, it's okay, Granddaughter-chan. And he'll be, you know, happy to see you. He'll be like, I missed you. You were such a good little whippersnapper. He'll be like, I know. Hello, what are you doing there? You having fun? Has been locked. For now, I'll be looking for somewhere from which I can get out, so... Hane-san, if you get caught, you must absolutely not talk about me. Huh? Wait a little. Alright. I won't talk about you. I won't talk about your lovely black hair. I don't know where you expect me to check now, though, so I guess I'll just go back up here and wait for something to happen. Oh! Okay. What? Darker than black? A sword. Holy shit. Dude, I've seen your show. You're pretty cool, bro. You got the lightning shit. I get the feeling that it's dangerous. Dude, your granddad's cool as fuck. Neat. Alright. I guess I shouldn't be going there then. Bye, granddad. I'll probably bring the police and be like, hey, police. Granddad's crazy with a sword. But he's cool. He also has superpowers. Also cool. That's also locked now. How about this way? Can I bust this down now? It is unlocked. Okay. Let's hide in the closet. There's a key to somewhere. Obtain key. Oh, thank you. Scattered with papers or memos. Please go back quickly. It's past closing time. Entry further inside, and into the third floor is forbidden. There are no such documents. Tomorrow is break. Where is your mother? What home do you live in? What kind of memos are those? Well, there's a little box up there. I can't even check it. Can I sleep here? Can I look at this? Something like a sword sheath has been left here. Oh. Several instruction books about how to draw picture books have been left here. That's cute. I wonder if the instruction books are also picture books. Be a good example. Oh well, let me see if this is what unlocks it. Nope. Continue further on our adventure. Okay, fine. You? That's good, good, good. Night glowstone. This is a night glowstone, made into a ball. Long, long ago, the villager who performed the spiritual dealings called Ogami-sama used this. Huh. That's good. Night glowstone accessory. Accessories made with night glowstone has been since sometimes in the past. Wait, either I'm reading this wrong or this translation is pretty rough here. Accessories made with night glowstone has been, since times in the past, been worn in Azakawa village as a customary practice. Particularly, there were unusually many villagers who used them to give to children as a protective charm. Due to the decline in craftsmen who manufacture them, the accessories have also declined. So you could make a good profit if you become a craftsman for that. Azakawa village's history and current population has been written here. They could have used computers for this. A portrait of a great man from Azakawa village. A portrait of a great man from Azakawa village. Ex-Ogami-sama. They seem to be quite some old photographs from the past. They were almost all faces of people I don't know. Oh. This seems to be a map of Azakawa village. However, the mountainous region behind the museum has been plainly left undepicted. Yes. Alright then. That's good. I already checked this. Yes, I have. Okay. Thank you for your participation. I shouldn't be there. What do you want me to do now? I don't want to ring the emergency bell. That would probably get me stabbed. With a sword. Things that are important to the village have been put here, so please don't run or play. I have a key, but I don't know what for. Is there another door? There's not. What's this key for, then? Back in here? Do you want me to look around? Oh. Okay. There's rope inside. Obtained rope. Do I use the rope to climb down one of the windows? Can I do that? Is that a thing you want me to do? I am okay with it. I know one of the windows over here is unlocked, but it said it was dangerous to go. Ah! It was from the upper floor. Go! Save your friend! No! Granddad! No, no! Let me go! Granddad! Don't kill my friend! Damn it! It's locked, so won't open. Fuck! There's the sound of footsteps coming closer. Huh. I need to somehow keep this door shut. Fuck. Fuck, can I pull this? Oh, can I pull... Oh, no. Wait. Item? Rope? Oh, fuck me. I'm in trouble. No, just leave. Door's not locked. Yeah, I know. No, use your rope, please. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Can I pull this? Is that a thing? Hold it down! Oh! I'm a fucking idiot. Rope! Seems I can keep the doorknob still with this rope. Good! Wow, I almost killed myself. Okay. Okay. Can't jump down from here. If I can throw something down below, it seems like it can make a loud sound. Boxes? Shit. Books? Things? Take this lamp? Sure. Broken lamp. Alright, if I throw down this old lamp down below... Do it! Seems like that person has gone away. Need to quickly get out of here. Also, I'm concerned about that kid, too. Yeah, your new friend's probably not alive, so you should probably go check up on her and maybe, like, revive her. Shoot. God damn it, okay. Friend? Friend? Shit. Is my friend dead? I don't want my friend to be dead. She was my only friend I've made, aside from that cop who's actually a really nice guy. Friend? Shit, how would I find her? This way? This way's open now? Okay, she's gotta be in here then. It's open now, so it has to be that. Are you in the bathtub? Are you under the water? Water has been put inside. No, you are not in the washing machine either. But this is open now. You're not in the fridge. Okay, well... I just want my friend. Can I take my necklace back? It's not even mine, but... It could be mine. Friend? Are you in the closet? Dresser? No. Just Western clothes. I don't think my friend likes Western clothes. Wait, why didn't I try to leave? Why is that not an option I've tried? Let's go try that really quick. And go. Door no longer opens. God damn it! Oh, right. I totally forgot about this. Inside is a small wooden box. However, it seems to be locked by a dial. Oh! Shit! Okay, the only numbers I've gotten so far would be the calendar, so that would be 6... 12. Yes! Silver key inside. Obtain silver key. Okay, remember to come here whenever I need keys. Right. Didn't mean to actually press that button. What's happening? I just was walking into a thing. Alright, so what is this key for? Is the key for over here? Because there was a door that I would like to open. Yes! Nice! This must be the violin room. It's not even a violin. It's like a bell. Inside the lantern is a stone. How pretty. It's shining. Why is this? I get a feeling that this light brings forth feelings of old times. You mean nostalgia. But I understand. So you have it now in your hand? Would you like it? Would you like to keep it? No? Okay. Fair enough. Some kind of heavy lid is on top. So heavy. I can't lift it. You could if you were a strong, independent muscle builder. One day. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Huh? The man held forth a piece of paper. Huh? Okay. I accepted the piece of paper. Something is written on it. It is past closing time. Those memos were for you, and you're a mute. Is that it? Huh? We strictly observe the rules. I have called the police to the lobby. Well, you are? Then for why do you carry a sword? A fake sword. I'm the manager.
You're adorable.
And then I took Sakuma to your house, so. Really, how many times has this been? Causing such trouble to the manager of this place, Suga-kun, and making your parents worried too. I'll return alone. Besides, I have no intention of causing trouble for Mochikazuki, too. You shouldn't say that. Please reflect on your actions. Right. Suga-kun, I'm just gonna call you Sugar-kun. I like that better. She seems to have come to visit here as some kind of business. She seems to have come from afar. I sent her here from the station, but will we talk about it? Of course she wouldn't talk. Honei-san is scared, so that's not it. Really, the manager here is helplessly incomprehensible. Sakuma! Sorry. There's definitely stuff I haven't talked about yet, but I've come to know most of what I wanted to know. Oh, is that so? Isn't that great? Yeah, I was actually originally a resident of this place, the grandchild of Kanzaki Kaiichiro. I've had various circumstances, and so I came here to confirm them. That's surprising. So, that's why you came to this kind of countryside, huh? So there was someone who was related to this house by blood. Please go back. Well, I've been thinking about where I could stay today, and whether you could show me around. The museum, from tomorrow, if that's fine with you. No can do. Please go back. I think that's too impudent. Of course, I'm not thinking that I want this mansion, just that. Go. Back. I really want to know about this place. Just recently, my parents went to the other world because of a traffic accident, so now I have nothing. At least, I want to know about this place, which is related to them. What are you arguing about? How terribly ill-natured of you. Just saying, go back. Why, this place originally belonged to Anaison's family. Wouldn't it just a little be fine? Well, let's calm down for now. Also, there's no place nearby where one could stay. Because this truly is a village of nothingness. If there's no bus, then there'd be no convenience store or lodging either. Well, there is a designated building for emergency lodging, but... That's this museum. Even though the manager here knows that, you don't say such ill-mannered things. Well, that is true, so it would also be alright for you to stay here, too. This is the designated place in the village. Well, Shiga-kun. In the end, from that day, I started staying over at the museum. The manager here seems to be someone who doesn't talk, so he communicates through the memos he writes. He does seem to be able to hear my voice. However, he doesn't seem to be welcoming me very much. Never walk outside of this mansion or the village, was the promise he adamantly made me agree to. I think that once I can organize my thoughts somewhat, I will leave this place immediately. This museum is not merely the village's museum, but also the place where the remained things by which I can feel my memories of father, and a little of my memories of mother. Each time I experience those things, I get a warm, tight feeling in my chest. However, in this time, a question arose in my mind. Why is it that neither father nor mother talked about this old home? Why did I leave this place? Could there have been something that they've been hiding? The rain has become quite terrible. It's about the time this building closes, so let's go back down for now. The rain has become terrible as it drizzles in the rainy forest. Fair enough, though. It is a forest of drizzling rain. Which is, you know, a place. Hey, lady friend. Ah, One-san. Are you feeling okay? I'm quite fine, but One-san, are you alright spending your time every day in a place like this? Yeah, I feel quite good. Ah, yeah, it is that kind of feeling. For you, One-san, that's nothing. There's things that's better not to worry about. Listen, I don't know if that was a broken translation or you just not making sense, but that didn't make sense. You want to tell me what you're always doing here? Nothing in particular. I just sometimes read a book that catches my attention. And sleep. Do you like this place? This place is quiet, and the unpleasant kids from school don't come near here. So it's quite relaxed here. You know there's comic book stores for that reason. You want to tell me about Officer Mujiki-kun? He's quite a meddlesome, carefree kind of thick-headed pusher. Do you not really like him that much? He's somewhat dislikable. He's not from his village originally, so he brings a different atmosphere. In fact, I can't understand his atmosphere. Because he's an old man? I see. For a middle schooler, Mochikizukizu-kun is an old man. Besides, before this, it wasn't noisy in patrol cars, really. You're such a tsundere, aren't you? About the manager. Like a black telephone pole. He's quite a gloomy, serious, fast, and a little strange person. Perhaps he's been here since old times. It also seems like he didn't talk at all back then either. Surely not different in age from you, One-san, perhaps. Though in the first place, people of the village don't really come here much. And because the manager's like that, even less would come here. Certainly. Even if that's a fake sword, it's a little... Speaking of which, I've always thought the manager was someone who belonged to this home. But that was actually you, wasn't it, One-san? That's right, friend-kun. I like you. Alright, so I should probably be leaving now. This is much nicer during the daytime. Can't just go out as I please. Well, manager-san, do you want to hang out? Well, you're creepy over there, buddy. Hello. In rain, going out is X. Yeah. Your investigation, how is it? Just a little more. There's still stuff I want to know about my father and mother. Quickly finish it. Go back. You seem to be hiding something, Mr. Manager-san. Huh. Yes? Huh? Suga held out some keys. These are... spare keys. Use as you wish. Huh? Is that alright? Domo! Dude, you're so cool. I wanna be your friend, but you don't wanna be my friend. Which is understandable, because I am wearing the same clothes that I wore when I came here, so I probably a little bit need to change. Alright, so what could I open that I couldn't open before? Wait, I don't remember if I could open this before. Yes! There we go. Oh, this room has a bear in it. Hey, bear. We're not toys. Somehow, they feel nostalgic. Yep. On top of a tall stand is a bottle with something shining bluish-white inside. Huh. Probably blue Kool-Aid. Can't look at pictures. Books for children have been put here. Handmade picture book. Do not go into the forest. Okay. Do not go into the forest. End of story. That'd be a great story. Because the Kotori Obake likes children, if you go into the forest alone, you will be eaten. Even if you are not alone, and end up making a promise with the Kotori Obake, you and your friends will then have to do sad, painful things. Don't ever think that monsters don't exist. No matter how much adults say that it doesn't exist, if you are a child, you will be eaten by the Kotori Obake. So, you must absolutely never go into the forest. That is spooks. Author, illustrator, Suga. Aw, you're a great drawer, man! Love it! You should bring that to him and see if he can autograph it for me and steal it. Books for children have been put here. Okay. We're not toys. Somehow they feel nostalgic. You? You? Children's room. Please don't make too much noise and get along, everyone, okay? Okay. I like that room. That room makes me feel nostalgic. Also, it made me learn that Suga is a lovely artist and author. Damn!